Hello everyone, it's the OG GG here, playing a favorite game of mine.
Ruin has come to our family. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor. Fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets. Exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil. Our every step unsettled the ancient earth. But we were in a realm of death and madness. In the end, I alone fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity. Until consciousness failed me. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous, clutching shadows of the darkest dungeon.
Darkest Dungeon is about making the most of a bad situation. Quests will fail or must be abandoned. Heroes will die, and when they die, they stay dead. Progress autosaves constantly, so actions are permanent. The game expects a lot out of you. How far will you push your adventurers? How much are you willing to risk in your quest to restore the hamlet? What will you sacrifice to save the life of your favorite hero? This all brings us into the Darkest Dungeon. Oh my gosh, this is such a unique and very intriguing game. I don't know how I found it. But yeah, I just love this game. I'm gonna continue from my old game, week 17. See what's gonna happen.
We dug for months, years, an eternity. And we were rewarded with madness.
The fanatic. Oh my gosh. It's kind of like a random boss that can show up. Oh, infected heroes? Well, I have afflicted heroes. This one's selfish, this one's hopeless, this one's rapturous. But I don't think I have any that are infected with diseases, so I think I'm okay. These ones that their stress bar has 100 points, so they got an affliction. So she's selfish and trying to cope by praying to a higher power. Hey, whatever works. She's meditating and this guy is into flagellation. Yeah, the game has that too. So yeah, they're trying to de-stress themselves. But I have other heroes that can do the job, hopefully. You want to go? Alright. Any new heroes worth getting? Plus 15 stress versus unholy. Yeah, I don't want that. Plus 20 stress, but... healing skills. This guy can't heal, though. No, he he's not worth it either. Okay. Oh, you purposely start out with lower stats? I don't think so. Alright, no heroes. No new heroes worth it. Let me see. Oh, this one is diseased. Okay, I can't see what disease they have. Oh, yeah, there's Pekoth here. Alright. Time to go to the darkest dungeon. You... Alright. Jeez, stop barking at me. That's level 3. I only have 1. I don't need winemaker reserves now. I'm good. Corrupted altars. What'd I get for this? Eh. Ooh. Versus bloodsuckers. Hell yeah, I'm doing this one. Okay. And then here's the boss battle, which they have right at the beginning of the game. They have to be level 6 minimum, otherwise they'll get stressed out and just die of stress, literally, in this game. So I don't have any level 6 people. But level 1, level 0, 2, I have lots of them. So who was barking at me? He was, right? Send me out! I wanna fight! Fine. And they're level 2. He's level 2. What skills does they have? Oh, good. Ruins. No, I'm not going to the ruins. Fear of unholy. Warrens. Not going to the warrens. Let's see. I want a healer. Then if I won't be able to use them. He's only level 1. I do want to have level 2 people and a level 2 healer. What skills does he have? Oh, he can heal. Alright. So... she can heal, but then leveling up... I don't know. What skills do you have? Oh, psh. Compulsive and hylomaniac and plutomaniac and fear of humans and... oh my gosh, this guy's so messed up. Level 2s and 2 level 1s. Okay, what bonuses do I want to give these? You need more protection. Level 1, you're gonna, like, die. Plus 8 speed is really nice. Oh. Plus plus 20 max HP, yes. And move resist. Good. We'll use that one for him. Anything else? Scheme. He doesn't have poison powers, blade powers. Sell one of these. I have a duplicate. All right, let's go. Shovels, torches. Go. Have everything. Should be enough.
My lofty position wasn't always accompanied by the fear of office. And there was a time when I could walk the streets or raise a glass in the tavern without concern for molestation. Faithful as the tide, one precocious village waif made it her hobby to shadow my every errand. It was charming then, troublesome later.
Hello, where's my level? Okay.
I always wondered what became of the unfortunate little whiff.
The boss is maybe down here in this room? Curious, so he's gonna keep poking at things he shouldn't be. Stop! All right, I'll take it. Torch. scouting, thank you. All right. Possible treasure, I'll take it. Oh, already? You just got here. Like you need food. Yeah. Shovel works on the barnacle. Stressed going backwards in the dark, but you know, it's all right.
A fortune waiting to be spent. Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Don't need this. 1,000 gold, yes. Much freaking needed.
Concentration.
Stun. First, I want a stun. Oh, plus D. Resisted it.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Critical. Thank you. Needed.
The blood quickens.
Slowly. Gently. This is how a life is taken.
Bleeding for four. He only has two health. Good. So he's dead. Good.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Ah!
A dizzying blow to body and brain. Continually onslaught.
Near the boss.
Destroy them all. The light, the promise of safety.
Treasures here. Go to this room without getting that's all I want to do. Yes. Thank you.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Ooh, real scout. Hello. You covered the whole damn map. Okay. So, go this way and get all the treasures. Scout ahead and see if the trap's coming. You sure gave me a lot of torches. What's with all the torches? You're not giving me anything good. I need
glittering gold,
Trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Stress 40 out of 200.
Decimated.
Nice.
This expedition at least promises success. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
I hear you. Blood would help, but... Mm-hmm. leave it alone then. Used up my poison.
Yeah. In Radiance, may we find victory.
Okay.
The aquatic devils have remade the poor girl in their image. She is their queen and their slave. Impunity.
Again, resisted. So I hear the siren song. A dodge thing?
Ears, blurred vision, the end approaches. Matriarch, vile queen of the aquatic depths. She has no place in the sane world.
Jesus, what the battle shows up here. recharge the strength.
But a victory nonetheless. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. This momentum. Push on to the task's end.
M-K.
A handsome reward for a task well performed. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Oh, good. Really? I thought they were surprised.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. A devastating blow. Low and driven into the mud.
I don't need keys anymore. Okay, good. Quest complete? Yes, in the mirror. Nobody leveled up, seriously? Off guard? Oh my gosh, that's horrible. Minus 20 stress over the place Beast Slayer. I would have preferred that. 15 stress for this. Well, he's not really a damage person. Horrible, actually quite fabulous. And no fanatic either.
I was lord of this place before the crows and rats made it their domain. Slumped shoulders, wild eyes, and a stumbling gait. This one is no more good to us.
Thank you.
You're so stressed. Let me try to fix that. That's really rare. I don't want to sell that. I don't have one. Telling me you need. I got so many torches last time, but you never know. Got more poisons and more bleeds this time. All right, let's go.
The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable.
Okay. And? Ooh, another key. We'll take. Let's explore 90% of the rooms. Will do. Ready? Let's go.
Okay.
downing. This is great. Yeah, highway men are so good at disarming traps. What?
Another mariner, another misfortune.
What is that?
A shard of alien malignity.
Don't know what this is. Oh my gosh, what is this thing?
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
Nice.
Precision and power. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Executed with impunity. A devastating blow.
Nice.
Ringing ears. Blurred vision.
God,
the end approaches.
And he's a masochist now. Great. Oh my god.
Quickly the tide turns.
Great, and international. Great. Oh gosh, three of them? Yes, focus. Awesome.
A moment of clarity in the eye of the storm.
Nice. Finally, somebody got more more powerful from the stress.
The ground quakes. Another one falls. Vanished to the void.
Yes.
The light, the promise of safety.
Won't move. No! Now you're bleeding because you were looking at things you weren't supposed to. Okay, he just had to go to another room. Little bit.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship.
Oh, you didn't even do it?
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Yeah.
There will be no rest by the fire tonight.
Battles while camping. Stop protecting him.
advantage. Give them no quarter.
Nice.
A singular strike!
Good. Visible now? Still no?
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Foolish horrors,
dunes.
Brought low and driven into the mud.
Graceful as the desert wind, captivating as a shimmering mirage. They stare, they flicker, they watch me without blinking. Okay. Ooh, and just scales. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, definitely keeping this one. Survived. Moving along. Don't. There's so many rare items here.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
He gets sliced open. Into it.
Maintain the offensive. A momentary abatement.
You accepted a heal? Really? I didn't think you would.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Suckers.
decimated.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Why would you do that? You slit yourself open. Armor is nothing from the Shieldbreaker. Fine.
Well struck. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
Stop slicing yourself open.
This momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Jeez.
Mm-hmm.
Nope. I'm definitely not using all of my weapons.
The walls close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy.
Masochist, paranoid, rational. The only sane one is my Shieldbreaker. You mark yourself.
Obliterated.
No.
Unnerved, unbalanced. Masterfully executed. As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Yeah, you definitely need a shield. You're like totally almost dead. I keep saying I have a map, but I've scouted for pretty much everything.
Machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Of the rooms. Am I? Stop.
innovation and improvement. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. This expedition at least promises success. Despite its morbid aspect, this twisted, cavernous maze seems almost traversable.
What's that?
Ooh, that's great.
Not horrible. And you're diseased now. Great.
The plume and the pistol.
Oh, game gold from gambling. Nice.
A fitting end to my folly and a curse upon us all.
You meditate. Flagellation, might as well. Anyway, that was me playing Darkest Dungeon for 2 levels. Some crazy crap happened in there. Have a masochist and a paranoid and person and an irrational one, but we managed to pull it all off and get some really rare and great items. The Sun Ring, the Coven Signet, and oh, this one, 30% Blight skill chance for my Shieldbreaker, who saved us last time. And Virtue chance, that helps too. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed Darkest Dungeon. It's a fabulous game. You should definitely get it. Try it out yourself. And it's really completely unforgiving towards the player. You really need to prepare yourself for this game. Alright, have a good one, and I'll see you for another GG Plays. Take care! Soo-soo!